It's Z, I'm back with Alien Isolation. Okay. The dolls have been appeased. Let us push forth. We have aliens to run away screaming from. Resume game. Oh my god, as soon as I turn this, I hear this. I hear this thing crawling in the vents. She scares the bejesus out of me. It's been 1 second. I've had this game on 1 second. Ripley's not coming! Hello? Are you gonna try to shoot me? I guess not.
We're gonna die here. You know that, right?
Chicken maggots? Chicken nuggets. Did she say we're gonna die here? Maybe you're gonna die here.
This really doesn't feel right, does it?
Lady, do you really want to sit there when you can hear this sound? Ah! Vent!
We're gonna die.
Shut up! I don't need any of your goddamn negativity, ho.
Find the control terminal they left for the synthetic caretaker. It's in a storeroom up ahead. And for God's sake, do it quietly.
No, I was gonna scream. For God's sake, do it quiet. Oh, I intended to, like, yodel. Oh! Why is the floor so shiny? Is the floor wet?
Simpson's been trying to sell that whole outfit for years, along with Sebastopol. No one ever bid, but it means security's still online.
Okay, enough talk now, waits.
Yes. just talking to myself, and then there's an alien. How did she get there? There's gotta be a way back there. Can't do anything. Oh! That would be so searingly hot.
This facility is off limits to visitors, unless they are part of a Sevastopol sales tour.
Oh, shoot, he's a bad one. He wasn't a minute ago.
You're becoming hysterical.
Oh, you're trying to murder me. Okay, hold up. At least I know what I'm doing. Shoot, now I'm discombobulated. Where did I need to go? Maybe the only place that's open? Oh, Mrs. Cheerful, hi.
Good to see a friendly face.
Yeah, you too.
Find the control terminal they left for the synthetic caretaker. It's in a storeroom up ahead. And for God's sake, do it quietly.
Yeah, I gotta get to know Faith. What was that? If I find this facility in a state not to my liking, I can what? I'm gonna shoot him. That's gonna bring her. Or it, shit, whatever. She, he, it.
Why not ask me about Sevastopol's safety protocols?
Whoop, you didn't hear that. Good gravy. Probably alien even heard that. I'll let you guys waiting here so you guys can pause and read it. 8897.
Maintenance check request in sector C12. Received and confirmed. A service caretaker is on its way.
He's taking a long time to finish whatever he's doing, so I'm just gonna hide. Oh, do I need it to go there so that I can escape? Oh, I see. I'm not sure where I'm supposed to go, but I'm gonna climb in here. Thank you. Holy crap. I'm so actually anxious I start coughing. It's crazy. Sorry, anxious. Hacked myself to death a little bit. Okay, so where are we now? And what is our objective? Distribution. Oh, holy. Oh no, it's not the same area. Ugh. I was about to say I remember this area. Whenever I see a bonding agent, I make a medkit. Emergency flow initialization required. Interesting. Trigger the analysis lab breaker switch. Okay. I shall do that thing. Nope, I'm going the wrong way. Are you dead? Gosh, it was right behind me. I mean, I know I can flamethrower her, but I really want to save that for emergencies. Oh. Just as I get an awesome new torch, then it's like, oh, new torch required. Didn't I just get a passcode? Thank you. She's really not the smartest, bless her. Good Lord. You really have to beep like that. Gosh, I must have got something down my throat. I would like to point out the trail of blood and the red ominous light. And this dead ass person. All of which is no good. Sure, I'm not missing anything in this room. Ripley. Like I still need to be in this room though.
Wow. Okay.
You motherfucker.
Asshole. Oh my god. Just as I was feeling secure. Jesus. Stupid jerk. I don't want your crap anymore. Didn't I reset the breaker just right now? Did I not re- No. I did not do this thing. What do I need to get back to? Pretty far. Wow. So I think I've gotten everything I need to get here. Not 100% sure on what's going on, but that's not particularly surprising for me. Thank you. All this go backwards, go forward is gonna get me murdered. Do I need to be in here again? Let me just... Yes, oh god, I do. Right, I don't know what I've done wrong, but I've done stuff, and that's what matters. Which I just did. Okay. I guess I need to request maintenance now. Initialize the distribution conduit. Must be something around here that I need to do.
If my services do not meet Seeks and standards, please log a complaint.
Nope. I don't need toasted alien anus in my life. I mean, really, really gonna do this again? Yeah. Oh, she got me. Or did she? She just kinda hit me and ran. Okay. So I have to go up that way. Man. It's not actually close. Do I have to go all the way back around? It looks like it, but there may be a shortcut. Oh my God. She's gotten so much braver. Okay, all right, I'm goofing. Oh, there's something of interest there. Is it worth going back and potentially dying? Yeah, why not? Phone. Was it up there in quality control? Yeah. Was it just that? No. Saying there's something interesting. What can this be? Oh! Oh, it's a booty. The dead booty. Is that what it wanted to show me? No. George Ruthless. So then what did it... What's this thing of interest here? This exclamation point. Can't go past that. Where is it exactly? It's like straight against this wall. Oh, I see. I can get into this beautiful room. And why would I want to do this? Because I can't see crap. Knuckles. Peanuts. Fudge Knuckles. Fudge Knuckles. Okay. I think I'm going to end this part here, and I will get back to that point, and I will see you guys next time. Bye bye bye.